today I show you how you can encrypt your password in PHP. So first of all, we have to create one registration page, but before that we have to create one database for storing username and password. So I am going to create here new database. I name here database name is md5_password. Take few times to create DB. Okay, now here I am going to create one table name is registration, and right now we are using only four fields: first name, last name, username, password. So I am taking here four field. Now first name, last name. Now I am taking here username, and here I am taking password. And save. Okay, now registration table is ready with four field. So I am going to create one registration form. So before that, I am taking here form tag action method. Now give your heading, enter first name, enter last name, enter username, and here enter password. And now we have required one submit button, so I am taking here input type submit, name submit one, and a past year value register. Now to store this data in database, we have to pass year in such query. So before that, we pass year, we are using post method, and submit one is our button name. So past year localhost root, our database name is md5_password. Now I passed year query insert into our table name is registration, insert into registration values. Here we have to pass four value. So right now we add, I am taking here one variable pwd is equal to md5_cost t4. So it convert in encrypted format. Now I am passed here _cost t1, copy it. Here I am going to pass t2, here I am going to pass t3, and here I am going to pass $pwd. Now here write first name A, last name is B, here I am writing username Amit, and in password I am writing here. Now I press register button, and now we check in can see here, I write password is Amit, but here in DB I get password in encrypted format. Now I show you how you can authenticate this password from login page, because in login page user cannot enter this encrypted password. User password encrypted password means when I am going to login, I write username as Amit and password as Amit, but you have to convert this password to MD5 and verify to this password. Okay, I will show you. Now I am going to create another page. Page name is login. And here, just wait. Now, here again, right now my password text box name is T2, so I passed here T2. And here passed I have to pass select query, so before that I passed here registration username is equal to and password is equal to, here I have to pass $pwd because $pwd is a encrypted format password, and here I am going to pass _host t1. Now if our password is correct, then we are going to pass in one general page. I am going to create one general page. And if we are going to enter wrong password, then we are getting here div tag. Just to give error message. HTML is equal to now login.php. Now I am writing here right now wrong username password. Okay, there is some error. Check it. Okay. Now I am going to write here. Username is Amit and password is Amit55. That is incorrect password, because my username was Amit and password was also Amit. Now I am going to press login button. You can see here bad username password, which message we have written here. Now I am going to enter correct password. you can see here. Now my username is Amit and password also Amit, and now I am going to press login button. I am on general page. You can see that I passed the username as Amit and password as Amit, but it encrypt that password and compared to here. Now what is the advantage of this? First advantage is nobody can decrypt my password, and second advantage is if by chance anyone get your username password of your PHP my admin and some person hacked your DB, then also they cannot understand what is the password, because password is in encrypted format. Thank you.